Well, we're back at it again with these 366 fiddle tunes. Now, here's a nice waltz that Taylor McBaine used to play, and he'd make great power come forth on his G string. It's got some great low notes there. It's called the Whistler's Waltz. It's in the key of D. Patt? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.